आप कौन हो?
हाँ जी, आप ही से पूछ रहा हूँ, आप कौन हो?
एग्जैक्टली, आप ही से।
हे रियली अमेजिंग पीपल, हाउ आर यू? आई होप सो यू ऑल आर एब्सोल्युटली फाइन। एंड टुडे आई एम जस्ट गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट द टॉपिक इंट्रोस्पेक्शन, और यू कैन से द इंट्रोस्पेक्ट। यू नो वट, वेन आई गॉट द टॉपिक ऑन अ राहुल्स VIP ग्रुप दैट द वर्ड इंट्रोस्पेक्शन, स्टिल आई डोंट नो वट एक्चुअल द मीनिंग ऑफ इंट्रोस्पेक्शन इज, बट वेन आई गो टू माई कॉलेज I heard a lot more time the word introspection. Then my curiosity will be increased actually. What actually the meaning of introspection is and what actually the introspection is. Then I got to, then I researched for like you can say 30 minute around, yeah, or 15-20 minute, more than that actually, around 30 minute, that what actually the introspection is. I have searched here and there, and then I got to understand what actually the meaning of introspection is. So in that particular video, I'm just going to talk about that word, what actually the introspection is and why introspection is so very important for ourselves, for each and everyone's life. It's very, very important, and why we have to focus so much on introspection. So in psychological term, the word introspect or introspection means examine yourself. Examine yourself. That is all about self-analysis. Analyzing ourselves, that who we are, why you are, and I mean just all about that self-discovery, that we can say, self-discovery, exactly that, knowing actually who am I. So do you ever ask that particular question to yourself, that who you are? Then maybe you can say that my name is Vishal, my name is like Amit, and a lot of that, whatever your name is, that you can say that who am I. But really, but do you ever think about it, really you are Vishal, you are like whatever your name is, really it's matter? You know what, if we are on the earth, if we are in a here, then we have a purpose of our life, and this is very, very important to know that who we are, why we are. A lot of people think about that, I don't want to be know that who am I. But if you not realize yourself that who you are, then you are out of that, you are one of the, like you can say that as usually the all people are living their life, you are one of that particular person. You are not going to create impact in the whole society, even in your life also. So that's, you know what, if you talk about me, that I got my introspection, no I not, but I give time for that particular thing, that I self-realize myself. I'm asking question to myself that who am I? It doesn't matter that even I didn't got the answer yet, that who am I actually, but I'm discovering, I'm wondering for that particular answer. And you should have to do the same thing, because once you got the answer, then your purpose is clear, that who you are and what you have to do on and why you are here. So ask to yourself, if you not ask it, and give up, you can say, the proper time for that introspection. It's very, very important for each and everyone. If you're not focusing from right now, like if you are like 14, 15, or you are 20, then you should know that who you are actually. That's why you are going to create impact in your life as well as the other person's life, as well as the people around you. That's very, very, very much important. So that's why I ask the question that who you are. Do you know really who you are? If you don't know, then ask the question to yourself that who am I actually? Who am I? And this is the, like you can say, the part, I mean, like we need to know that who we are actually. If you don't know today yet, then go ask to question that particular question that really matters actually, that really matters. Your whole life will be just dependent on that particular question, that who you are. Self-analysis, self-discovery, there are a lot of words that you can say to yourself about that particular thing. So
if you don't ask the question yet that who you are, ask that particular question to you that who you are, and that's it's not going to be happening in a one day, 2 day, even maybe in a 1 week or a 1 month that you got to know about that who I am. It will take time to realize yourself. But when you ask to question to yourself on each and every day, or you can say on a weekly basis, you give time on a weekly basis for introspection, that is going to be so much powerful for you. So much powerful. You are going to create impact, or you are going to differentiate you and other person. That is really, really so much important. So that's it for as of now for that particular video. And I hope you got the value that what actually the meaning of introspection is. And as always, keep smiling and be happy. And thank you. Thank you very much.